Alright, here we go. This will work, son. That's the girl. Use those legs. Super. Next. Well done. Now, once in a while here, I would start working on a little change of pace once in a while. Okay? Technique is very good. A little change of pace. Next. All right, now you come here by me. All right. So I've never seen this young lady play a match. I would say she's over-aggressive. Okay? We want her aggressive, but we also want to win some points. Good athlete, good movement. Maybe try to get it to be a little bit more consistent. All right, Nick. Is this us just doing it? Yeah. Okay, so come here by me. Coach, come over here. I want you all to hear this. All right. What would I do with her? I'd make her knock the beans out of the ball for the next year or two. I wouldn't care if she kept any ball in play. That's what I would do. She's going to be an aggressive player. Let it be. And then slowly make her a little bit more consistent. But she's got great ability, great hands, great movement. But if you start making her too conservative now, she may never be that brave later on. It's only my opinion. Okay? Very good. Now let me see you do this. Make your daddy look good and hit a couple of balls to your daddy. You make him look good. All right, watch it. Make him look good. Let him hit. Good. Let him hit. Good girl. Nice.
Good job, little Jara. Looks like you get a free pass to miss for the next year. Congratulations.
Let me see the backhands now. Atta girl. Turn. Good. Bend that front knee. Good. Turn those shoulders. Nice. Get the racket back as you turn. Very good. Well done. Back hands. Watch the safety. Yep. Now look at my front leg. Watch my leg. Now I want you to do here. To here. Okay? Ready. Now step after your head. There you go. Step. Here's your back there. When she doesn't step, she stiffens up the right side. Also, when she does that, she doesn't have any hip and shoulder rotation for the whole body getting into the stroke. Next. Next. Keep a few balls in play. Yep. All right, now, I want you to hit five balls over the net by 10 feet. I want you to hit five balls over the net by 10 feet. Forehands and backhands. I don't think I'm coming back 2 or 3 feet behind the baseline. Okay?